cazzo.
Got it.
dream and a lot to do. Put your hands up. Time of isolation that we just have to be with one another, right? To be seen, to see folks. So I actually, can y'all just make a little gap in the middle? Because I just want to get closer to y'all. Is that cool? Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. Yes, yes. Well, it's good to see you, my man. Thank you for being here. Wonderful to see you. You're important. You matter. You make a difference. I celebrate that you're here with me today, all right? All right? I see you. Do you see me? Y'all see me? I see you. I'm trying to make eye contact. Let's make eye contact with as many people as possible, because like, affirming our humanity is one of the things that social media is not teaching us right now. So let's, yes, we appreciate you being here. I see you. I see you. Y'all see me?
We love you.
Excellent. We love you too. And if you see with only your eyes what I paint with these words will be invisible. I'm filling the canvas with pain, refrain, and RF signals. We are individuals. In loneliness, we're minuscule. But at the final interview, we're calling up a different view.
I went to school. They made me feel pitiful. All these people from the poker call it political. The doorways open and they're hoping that we all get physical. But shit gets difficult. Love is indivisible.
Try to hide my back. Heartbreak goes for the great ones who win. On the cross, they die.
are ready to give you everything that we have tonight. Cause you deserve nothing less. This next song is Mayday.
Born in the flood, living for the paychecks. Black market, fresh like water cans. Forget me not, every time, ambush me now. White tees, white beaters, button up, reattach flesh. I love the Lord. out to anybody who's ever been really passionate about one thing. Or maybe two things, or three things, or four things. Have any of y'all ever cared a whole lot about one thing? But see, I'm old, so I've had many one things during my life. But in this song I'm about to sing here, in this song we're about to perform, we're gonna mention Aristide. And if you don't know who Aristide is, he was the leader of hate in the early 2000s. And he dared to mention that perhaps the nation of France owed a debt to hate. That perhaps the fact that they made enslaved people who fought for their freedom, gained their independence, that they were then forced to pay back the amount of money that was deemed payable for their own freedom. Centuries, and perhaps that should be addressed. This leader, Aristide, was then escorted from power for that demand, for that reasonable, obvious demand that any moral person would make. 15 years later, the New York Times has done a great expo on it. You can go read all about it. But the fact remains, every little thing you hear mentioned in this song is a whole Wikipedia rabbit hole full of information that relates to entire people's story, that leads to the name, their urge, the need for us to keep raising our voices together. And again, and again, and I'm not willing to do that, make some noise. It's somewhere between prayer and revolution, between Jesus and you and me. And that's where you find Johnny Five Shoot Shoot. And see all the words of the audience playing shoot. And your family is back due to the fact that he's true. And I'm all gonna warn you that I'm broken. Other team in the culture war. So it's back, he's barely in the vulture sword. Don't you let it blow, it can vulture the board to walk. And all support from generals, aircraft carriers off the course. And all the Navy of America to call the shore. Cause we've already lost the war. They keep waging, splattering their streets and battles. They keep raging, but they keep raging to the story. Each day the same thing, same thing, same thing, same thing, same thing,
same thing, same thing, same. While the people doubt me, I'm trying. Wrong is over if we fall tonight. And why not? We still getting tossed and left after all. My man running up to help lift your cross. As long as you help provide the process, they will take some time. To see the pain in your face is the same as mine. It's not a game over peace with the stakes inside. We may take another space from the stakes inside. As long as it takes, I'll say it one more time. As long as it takes, I'll say it one more time.
Is not us, and us is not we, and we are still not satisfied. We're tired of the same thing, and we're ready to make change. We are ready to make change. We want money for healthcare, public welfare, clean movement, and land culture. Human needs, not corporate greed. The debt, and legalized weed. Not a neoliberal globalization. Bring the troops back to the USA and shut down Guantanamo Bay. We'll let them overthrow Mohammed Mossadegh. We'll let them assassinate South and North again.
I didn't let them, but they did it anyway.
I get the sense that we are amongst family in this room. Folks that have been with us since Fiber Tools and even before. Folks that have stayed with us through all the albums since then, is that true? Alright, we're gonna mix them up a little bit on this one. It goes, cowboys in a spaceship, the crowd noise is wasted. Women take dicks so they can see them naked. Guys tell jokes so they can see them naked. Church ladies vote what they perceive sacred. The hatred, phosphorus and riverbed. This building fill esophagus with cigarettes. Plot them all, nations out of shock and awe. Nation of ideas,
children who won't talk it off.
Years spent in prison cells. Hits 12 beers, didn't feel as well. Babies raised through the glass. Order war games, take a stab court. Sandwiches.
this tour, we were in Texas. And it was cool, but it was also extraordinarily hot. And that was tough. But out here in the Bay, the summer nights are beautiful and cool. And it's great to stroll and reminisce. There's almost a romance in the air. So with that romance in the air on this cool summer night, let this song be your love letter to the city of San Francisco.
In the sand, I know where I'm going, never having any plans. Anything I want to have, to grab it in advance. Dapper or cadaver, there's a rabbit in my hands. Cause I got the magic stick, what's the baddest tricks? This poor whale brought a ship up out of it. What's that I just saw? A platypus star. Maybe it's a rat crawling flat on his paws. Or maybe dragon just dragging his claws. It doesn't really matter because it's Saturday. But for now, I'm just gazing at the moon. For now, I'm just gazing at the moon. Gazing up and down, just gazing at the moon. Gazing up and down, just gazing at the moon. For now, I'm just gazing at the moon. For now, I'm just gazing at the moon. Gazing up and down, just gazing at the moon. Gazing up and down, just gazing at the moon. Gazing up and down, just gazing at the moon. It's a bomb with a pale blue yarn.
Just gazing at me.
Oh, yeah.
How are you doing?
Are y'all having a good time? Yeah. When I say how are you, just scream at me. Yeah. Oh, let me try something. Hello? Hello? I said, hello and welcome to the show. I'm kicking new rhymes. Did you already?
No!
Move like water, cause that's the way we
go!
On your mark, get set, get ready.
Go!
Marco. Marco. They say you only live once.
Yo!
Yikes.
And that was like generation. Only old people know it. Marco. Marco. I can ride my bike with no hand.
With no hand.
So low that no one can get underneath it. So elevated that no one can reach it. Tell me a story, I'll tell you a secret. Make me a promise, I promise to keep it. No beat, but I ain't stressing. Showing the people science lessons. I'm a sleeping giant, getting line to lift off. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoa!
Start the show, cause the previews.
Whoa!
Try new languages, speak new.
Whoa!
We need new organs to breathe through.
Whoa!
Inhale, anybody can participate. Exhale, put it on the calendar and pick a date. Celebrate together with the confetti and ticker tape. Party don't stop till the horizontal figure eight. Who's so five and I might have been a little gay. I was on the mic and I might have been a little bit. Party over here, party over there. Either way, rocking from the young and old, plus middle-aged. I said hello and welcome to the show. I'm kicking new rhymes that you already move like water, cause that's the way we on your mark, get set. Are y'all ready for some more songs?
Yeah!
I mean, are you really ready?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! All right. Yes, what did you expect? You wanted us to move your right to the left. Live it up. We'll be right back.
made up shit. Not a drunk kid. A woman. Not a young kid. It's older than you might be seen. And I don't know. Now all the system broke. I got a fucking ass. You can't even argue. You can't argue. Flip the smoke.
To explain why we do this. It's not easy to go on tour. Red Rabbit, is it easy for you?
Oh no, man, I'm old now, man.
What happened is we didn't do shit. Time passed and we got old.
Yeah.
And now we're old and old things happen to us, like our back hurts for no reason. And there's other old stuff. Anybody here old?
Anybody here, the pandemic like aged you more than 2 years?
Yeah.
I think it did 5 on me.
We were old even before, but then we got old more. So touring is difficult. It's not super fun to lie in that van or drive that van or just sit there and just be exhausted and tired. But then we come to each city, and a city is like an oasis. Because we meet you. And we talk to you before the show, we talk to you after the show, you can share something with us online. We learn a little bit about who you are. And not just who you are, but we learn a little bit about how we've been some weird small soundtrack to your story. And those moments, honestly, absolutely honestly, that is what keeps us going when we are feeling discouraged and ready to stop doing this. Your stories that you share with us are what keep us going. So we want to say thank you for living your life, sharing your story, and letting us be some small sliver of the soundtrack of your life. Because when we are the most caught up in this, when we are the most doing this and this only, it can honestly feel like, what are we really contributing? All we do is make music. Meanwhile, you all in this audience, you're out there in the community doing these amazing things. And we've heard these stories where you're sitting in a cubicle alone at the end of the day, still trying to get the rest of that work done for that campaign that you're working on that will actually improve the local area that you live in. We know those people are in this room right now. And we've heard people say, yeah, we put your music in those moments. At those moments when we're ready to give up, we play your song. And I feel immediately connected to any of you who ever felt that kind of isolation and then shifted to that type of connection. If you ever felt isolated, alone, or ready to give up, would you please put your hands up? Look around at everybody else and remember this connection that we feel right now. There's a feeling that I get when it's sad and it's gray. Reminds me of times way back in the day. They wouldn't call me back, they didn't want to play. Wouldn't call me back, they didn't want to play. I asked my stepmother, does it never go away? So I'm sending you a message from text. A driver with a say is an S-O-S. So I guess that I press those numbers. It's time for a trust, I'll go less number. Looking for words, spring into summer. And wondering, would they around like lumber? To tell me like a thunder. Attention. We all have horses rolling us somewhere beneath this world torn asunder. We spell the storm before the thunder will bring angels down to earth like thunder. When it goes the loneliness, hearts like hunger. Why don't you tell them about the lonely days? Why don't you tell them about the lonely days? Why don't you tell them about the lonely days?
Why don't you tell them about the lonely?
y'all something special. This is not some scripted thing that we're saying. Like, y'all have been so generous tonight. It's been incredible. And this is why we do what we do up here. Like, you're all participating in an ancient ritual that's just been reskinned over time. Because music is not just about like performance and consumption. It's about people coming together and feeling something together, being more connected. Sometimes I need to talk about music as a form of technology because we've gotten so unused to what it can do. But y'all have been demonstrating that already. Like music, like check that out. Like what other technology can you all like have a bunch of people talk about sadness and isolation, sing about it, and then feel better after singing about the sadness and isolation? I'm an anime head, so that's like, that's some straight up like Full Metal Alchemist alchemy kind of stuff. That's equivalent exchange right there. That's something miraculous. So we've gone from observing our silence and our isolation together. So now, why don't we move into joy? Because I don't know if you can tell, we are so hyped and excited to be here with y'all. So for the next step, we're going to shift the performance from just up here to us all being together. So we're going to sing together, all right, y'all? Okay. And this song goes out to y'all in the spirit of how incredibly over the moon we are to be here together with y'all. Andy, will you please make sure that they know the words?
Yes, San Francisco, how you feeling? All right, so we're going to sing this song together. You all are fantastic. All right, you might know this song, you might know it, you might not know it. But it goes like this. I can't see me loving nobody. Around, I want to see every single person not only sing that, which I well made very apparent that you can sing that, but also jump up and down as high as possible during the chorus while singing the song. Can you do that, San Francisco?
The best thing you can do.
jump. An emotional staircase. Let's start at grief, mourning, then we go to joy. The next is power. Everything that we do up here is a love letter to your power. Baby. And I have to confess something. My background is that of an elementary school teacher. And all the greatest lessons of my life I have learned from second graders. So, let's all send messages from our past, from our second grade selves. Because you know one of the things that second graders are really good at? See through that stuff for sure. But then also, imagining things, y'all. Not believing in the word impossible just yet. Not believing the limitations that have been set upon us after years and years of being in a system that cuts away our dreams. Let's go there tonight. Let's go to our 9-year-old selves, our 8-year-old selves. However far back you need to go when you believe that you were powerful, go there. So let's talk about that power. More than ever, we are being sold a bill of goods that tells us it's impossible for us to reconcile our differences. Do you know why that's a lie? Because we're in this room together, y'all. Not too long ago in this country, if you take all the backgrounds in this room, this gathering would have been illegal. But here we are today. We are in a relay race where we are trying to make it better for the ones who come after us. So for all of my people willing to dream, can you please put your hands in the air? Get in touch with your kindergartner self, first grade self, second grade self, whatever it takes. I want you to be able to imagine and dream again. And when you have that beautiful tool in your mind and in your heart, I want you to act as though you can grab it. And you can feel its power. Close your hand around it almost as though it was a fist. But in fact, it is a tool with which we will build a tomorrow that includes us all. So let's use that imagination. Let's use that kindness, that ability to humanize people who we disagree with and maybe don't even like. But we know that they're human anyway, so we can make something happen. Let's build bridges to a future where the American dream that never was can someday become a reality. And with that, I want you to say this with me.
Stick your neck out
sponsor. And rusty haters knows. Take a look at the roots of weeping willow. See what saying goes. Cause we know he wants to tell us what the creep is in the sun. We know he wants to know where the keys in the hurt. We know we roll the leaves to the journey to the key. Make your way to you when you come to the top. We roll the air. Put your fist up. We feel it. Fight with
away, never turning away even for 1 second.
the courage to live our lives connected and to celebrate San Francisco. You might find yourself caught in the gravest place, labeled as a slave by the amazing graces. And you might find yourself having to walk the distance, resisting fossil fuels, stopping apocalypses. And you might find yourself deep in the darkest caverns, facing a sacred truth, skeletons and carcass scattered. You might find yourself in a room full of strangers, and they're all trying to help, and you're all trying to make this happen. Oh,
benediction as we wrap up this show. We want to thank you for being here and remind you that your power is right there in front of you, but we can never do it alone. We have to be together. So remember yourself in the low places. Remember what it's like to be in the valleys. Remember the hands that pulled you up, or the times that you were the hand pushing somebody up. Regardless of how low we get, Bay Area, we can always rise. So let's say that word, y'all. You know. Say rise. Rise.
Thank you, Bay Area. Thank you.
In my mind, I was a pastor.
And I see up all the points. My bruised and battered body washes up upon the shore, sin. Bleeds from leaking wounds like rats from sinking ships. As I float on to forever, these words upon my lips. No, I never ask for nothing. And that's just what I got. And my pride dies before I do. As I fall, I'm also gone. I wasted many days chasing brightly gleaming streams. Only as I fold into your presence, come on. Do I now know what it means? Washes up upon the shore. Sinks, leaves on making moves like rats on sinking ships. As I fall into forever with these words upon my lips. No, I never ask for nothing, and that's just what I got. As my pride dies before I do, as I fall, I'm also gone. I wasted many days chasing bright and streams. As I fall into your presence, do I not know?
Each night I go to sleep, I wake up, I'm looking for this test that I take up to the promised land, like Jacob. I'm trying to find the proper crime. Truths that I make up, the rules I tie, I deny. That's a lot of makeup. If I deny my connection to another person, then I apply to creation that it wasn't worth it. I can't decide whether everything or nothing's perfect. But I reside on this planet, just above the surface. So hold on to the
some sinking ship as I fall on to forever with these words upon my lips. But the puns in my bruising battered body washes up upon the shore. Send fleas from leaking bones like rats from sinking ships as I fold into your presence with these words upon my lips.
beyond. This is so joyful. So afterwards, if you want sweaty hugs or any of those things, we are going to be over at the merch booth. Also, to remind you, gas prices are no joke right now. So every bit that you help with the merch really makes it possible for us to continue to do this. So thank you so much. Let's give you one more song as we go on our way. And afterwards, sweaty hugs for anybody who wants to stick around afterwards. Thank you. say thank you so much. Be kind, be patient, and be creative, y'all. Thank you.